No one would have believed in the last years of the 19th century that human affairs were being watched from the timeless worlds of space. No one could have dreamed we were being scrutinized as someone with a microscope studies creatures that swarm and multiply in a drop of water.
Now you've become the very thing you swore to destroy.
Few men even consider the possibility of life on other planets. And yet, across the gulf of space, minds immeasurably superior to ours regarded this Earth with envious eyes. And slowly and surely, they drew their plans against us.
You have allowed this Dark Empress to twist your mind until now. Until now you've become the very thing you swore to destroy.
Do not let me, Time Lord. I see through the power of the Time Lord. I do not fear the Daleks as you do.
Luke!
Do not make me kill you, Doctor.
Please, Luke, don't do this. Come back with me to Gallifrey, the Time Lords. I can help you.
You are either with me or against me.
Luke, you will always know I am part of the Time Lords, to democracy, the freedom of the galaxy, peace on Earth and everywhere else.
Don't make me kill you.
So be it.
You will try, my old friend.
Ooh.